I'm Shiny Day. Let's start today's news. Let's have a look on Corona updates.
India reports 30,948 new COVID-19 cases in the last 24 hours, pushing the country's case tally to 3,24,24,234. 403 people died by the virus, and the toll is now 4,34,367. Meanwhile, the active COVID caseload stands at 3,53,398.
सफलता की शुरुआत सिर्फ मोशन के साथ। मोशन ओपन स्कॉलरशिप टेस्ट फॉर क्लास 7th टू 12th स्टूडेंट गेट अप टू 50% स्कॉलरशिप फॉर सेशन 2021-22 एट दुर्गापुर एंड फॉर मोर डिटेल्स प्लीज कॉन्टैक्ट 9434822.
फॉर्मर स्टेट मिनिस्टर एंड बीजेपी लीडर
Former State Minister and BJP leader Shyam Prasad Mukherjee, accused of cheating of around 10 crore, has been arrested by Bishnupur police on Sunday. Shyam Prasad left the Trinamool Congress before the assembly election and joined the BJP. The former Trinamool MLA from Bishnupur Assembly constituency has been accused for financial irregularities in various government projects. He has also been the president of Bishnupur municipality for about 34 years, alleged financial irregularities of more than 10 crore while being the chairperson of the municipality. According to the police sources, Bishnupur police on Sunday arrested Shyam Prasad on the basis of written complaint by Bishnupur subdivisional magistrate Anup Kumar Dattya. A student of Rupnanpur under Saranpur police station died due to drowning. There was a shadow of mourning in the area. Six friends had gone to bath in Maithon Dam. According to Ravibar Raksha Bandhan, six students of Rupnanpur area went to take bath in Brindarbani Ghat of the Maithon Dam. For the other, two friends also went ahead, but both of them also started drowning in the deep water. Then the three youths who were standing on the bank of the water started screaming. Hearing their cries, the local people of Brindavani village reached the spot and tried to save them. After a lot of efforts by the local people, both the youths were sent out of the water and sent to Pritkyari hospital, after which the rest one youth was also released from the water after searching for hours, and he was sent to Pritkyari hospital too, but the hospital doctor declared him dead. The deceased was identified as 17 years old Riyashras Tiwari. He was a student of class 11. There is a shadow of mourning in the area.
কি হয়েছিল বল
জলে পড়ে গিয়েছিল ছেলে
মানে কতজন কি জন্য এসেছিল এখানে
6 জন এসেছিল
কি জন্য এসেছিল
ব্যাগ আছে না
এমনি ব্যাগ নেই
তারপরে কি হলো
তারপরে ওই ছেলেটা জলে ঢুকে গিয়েছিল ওকে তুলতে গিয়ে
কে ঢুকেছিল নাম কি
সৌভিক
মানে তোরা 6 জন বন্ধু মিলে এসেছিলিস মানে পুরো টোটাল কি কি হয়েছিল সেটা বল
সৌভিক জলে ডুবে গিয়েছিল ওকে বাঁচাতে আমি আর ইয়াসরাজ গিয়েছিলাম
হ্যাঁ
আমরা জলে ডুবে গিয়েছিলাম আমাকে আর সৌভিককে তুলেছে ইয়াসকে তুলতে পারেনি
তারপর এখন কেমন আছে সবাই
ইয়াস উঠে গেছে ইয়াসকে হসপিটাল নিয়ে গেছে আমরা সব ঠিকই আছি গ্রামের ছেলেগুলো আমাদের উঠিয়ে নিয়েছে
কয়জন ছিল
6 জন
এখানে এখানে কি জন্য এসেছিলে
ঘুরতে
ঘুরতে কোথা থেকে এসেছিলে
ডাবরমোর রূপনাথপুর
বায়োফিনা ড্রিঙ্ক হেলদি স্টে হেলদি লিচি ফ্লেভার ফর ট্রেড ইনকোয়ারি মেল কেয়ার এট দ্য রেট অফ rkmgroup.in Contact toll free number 1800 258 7060.
Raksha Bandhan as a cultural day celebrated all over West Bengal today.
The cultural day is being celebrated all over West Bengal today. Today, Rakhi Bandhan Day is celebrated as a cultural day by the Department of Youth Welfare and Sports of the Government of West Bengal. This day is celebrated as a cultural day in Salanpur block with the whole of West Bengal. Rakhi Bandhan Utsav is celebrated today at Rupnanpur Athletic Hall with the initiative of Salanpur block, Youth Welfare and Sports Department and in collaboration with Salanpur Panchayat Samiti. On this day, Rakhi bonds are observed by wearing Rakhi on each other. The ceremony got off to a good start with a garland of pictures of Rabindranath Tagore and Kazi Nazrul Islam. And on behalf of the Youth Welfare Department, masks and chocolates were distributed to all. But no matter how much mask you distribute, none of those who delivered masks wear masks themselves. As the days goes by, the incidence of corona is decreasing little by little, but there is also a danger of a third wave of corona coming with it. On this day, the cultural day and Rakhi Bandhan Utsav were celebrated without wearing a mask. The dignitaries that are present in this occasion are Salanpur Block Panchayat Samiti President Falguni Ghashi Karmakar, Vice President Vidyut Mishra, West Bardhaman District Council Functionary and Salanpur Block Trinamool Congress President M.D. Arman, Parthapratim Pal, an official of the Youth Welfare Department, including many more.
এই অনুষ্ঠানের মধ্যে আজ উপস্থিত আছেন আমাদের জেলা পরিষদের কর্মকর্তা আনন্দা, উপস্থিত আছেন পঞ্চায়েত সমিতির সহসভাপতি গোপালদা, উপস্থিত আছেন রূপনারায়ণপুর পঞ্চায়েতের প্রধান আইনজীবী, এছাড়া আমাদের সালানপুর পঞ্চায়েত সমিতির কর্মকর্তা আছেন, প্রতিমা আছেন, আমাদের সমিতি মেম্বার, আমাদের এখানে সমিতি মেম্বার আছে এবং কর্মকর্তা কার্যালয় আছে, দুর্জয় আছে, এছাড়া বিভিন্ন আমাদের পঞ্চায়েতের মেম্বাররা আছেন এবং আরও যারা আছেন সকলকে আমার অসংখ্য ধন্যবাদ এখানে আসার জন্য এবং সেই সঙ্গে আজকের এই রাখি বন্ধন উৎসবের অনেক শুভেচ্ছা এবং অভিনন্দন। এতক্ষণ রাখি বন্ধনের তত্ত্বকথা আপনারা শুনলেন যে 1905 সালে বঙ্গভঙ্গ আন্দোলনের মধ্য দিয়ে কিভাবে রাখি বন্ধন উৎসবের প্রচলন হয়েছিল, কিন্তু রাখি বন্ধন উৎসব কিন্তু শুধুমাত্র ভাই বোনের মধ্যেই সীমাবদ্ধ থাকেনি, এই বন্ধন সৌভ্রাতৃত্বের বন্ধন, সর্বধর্ম সমন্বয়ের উঠে উঠে এই বন্ধন এক এই বিশ্বে এক নতুন জায়গা অধিকার করেছে। তাই আজকে দিনে আমরা সবাই এই সকলে বল যে সবাই এই সৌভ্রাতৃত্বের বন্ধনে আমরা যেভাবে আবদ্ধ থাকবো, আমরা একে অপরকে সহযোগিতা করবো, যেভাবে আমাদের সরকার আমাদের সহযোগিতা করে চলেছে, আপনারা সকলেই জানেন যে বিভিন্ন পঞ্চায়েতে দুয়ারে সরকার চলছে, সেখানে ক্যাপে ক্যাপে বিভিন্ন প্রকল্প
Like, share and subscribe and forward YouTube channel News Moment. For more details and for advertisement, contact editor 9563830.
At Ranigans police station, an uproar broke out over the procession of a tribal land next to the couple temples. Large-scale sabotage was also done. The land mafia was beaten with sticks by the local tribals. With bows and arrows and sticks, the tribal woman and the men launched a protest. On receiving the news of the incident, heavy police force reached to the spot from Ranigans police station. For the past few days, some people are occupying tribal land on the number 2 national highway. Then today the tribal did a protest movement. When the owner of the land reached the spot, the tribal woman attacked them with stick, bamboo and bows and arrows. The tribal ransacked the temporary house of these people as well as trashed them furiously. On receiving the news, heavy police of the Kalna police station reached the spot. During this, the tribal woman said, "For the last few days, some people of the area are feeding the water bodies near our village in the dark of night. When they went to protest, these people beat them up. The matter has already been informed to the police administration. The BDO has also been informed." On the same subject, the Raniganj town Trinamool Congress president Rupesh Yadav said that now there will no terror on land in Raniganj. Taking possession of government land will now be a thing of the past. The same landowner informed the officials that their land is there and they did not occupy the place of the tribal. The work was started to build libraries in all the panchayats of the first West Bardhaman district in the state. These libraries will have various types of books like journal libraries as well as necessary reference books for school, colleges and university students. At the same time, arrangements will be made to keep several digital books. Since the corona has been going on for a long time now, the schools and colleges is closed. Many students will have the opportunity to go to the libraries of such panchayats and read books. Not only that, in the coming days, these libraries will have a few tabs which the reader will get the opportunity to use while sitting there. The work of building the library has been started. Libraries are already functioning in 33 gram panchayats. Hopefully, this will be opened for the convenience of readers in the very short time. For the list, the panchayats are allocating money.
News Movement present. YouTube channel for news in Bangla, Urdu, English and Hindi.
The question has been raised in various quarters about how the big mansion was built. People say that this building was not built overnight. It took months, even years to create. Was not the municipal corporation aware for this illegal construction? If so, why no action has been taken so far? A few days ago, another former incumbent pointed a finger at the role of a former incumbent of Municipal Corporation Board. Now the question arises as to who helped build this house in Lachipur. It is said that the house was built without the permission of the municipality and without NOC from ADDA. In other words, both the Municipal Corporation and the ADDA were deprived on the one hand. The cut money went into the pockets of the other, which is the big question. People have said that those who took cut money for illegal construction will come under investigation, or only limestone will come under investigation. Illegally constructed houses in Lachipur area will be demolished. This is said by Amarnath Chatterjee, the Asansol Municipal Corporation Administrator.
Shaini Ghosh was welcomed in Kalikpahari Mode in the evening.
Shaini Ghosh was welcomed here in Kalikpahari Mode in the evening. Dignitaries present were Bachu Rai Chaudhary, Hakim Dash, Paramod Singh Shanti Bhia, Manoj Hajra and Sukam Hemran and other TMC supporters.
যারা বিজেপি ক্ষমতায় আছে, যারা বিজেপিকে
Officers and staff of RPF Eastern Railway Asansol while performing checking of 02983 Bilaspur Patna Express Special at Asansol Station on the platform number 2, the train started and the officers and the staff noticed that one lady is running on to board the train, and when she was trying to board, she was suddenly fell down. At the time, Sri S.K. Singh, Assistant Sub-Inspector, and Sri B.B. Mahato, the head constable, had taken a quick response and pulled her nearby the train and saved her life. It all happened due to alertness and sincerity of both RPF personnel, and they have done a marvelous job, showcasing exemplary courage and devotion to duty.
News Movement present YouTube channel for news in Bangla, Urdu, English and Hindi.
On the morning of 22nd August, Opini Hasda, a 57 years old lady, a resident of Keshia Colony, was admitted to the hospital 3 days ago due to illness. Her son Chitranjan is a railway worker. She recovered from the hospital treatment but was not discharged today as it was a Sunday. Meanwhile, in the early hours of the morning, she left the hospital without telling anyone and headed to home. She was hit by a water tanker near road number 32 at around 8:45 a.m. As a result, she was injured and fell there. She was immediately admitted to KG Hospital. Then it was known that she was Opini Devi who was admitted in this hospital. Upon receiving the news, the people of her house rushed to the hospital. Meanwhile, it was learned that she was referred to Durgapur from here around noon due to her deteriorating physical condition. One day, billiards and snooker workshop organized by Asansol Club Limited and the West Burdhaman Billiards and Snooker Association held at Asansol Club on Saturday. It was mainly attended by Mr. Debashish Mukhopadhyay, the Secretary of West Bengal Billiards Association and State Coach for the workshop in Kolkata. He taught and guided the players participating in this workshop. This event was very successful and the players got an opportunity to learn a lot. On this occasion, the secretary of the club, Mr. Sushovan Basu, Rakesh Gopalka, Raj Lal, Sandeep Dholia, Abhishek Gopalka, Amit Kushwa, Subhash Agarwal, Umang Awalwal, Mr. Rakesh Gopalka, the president, West Burdhaman Billiards and Snooker Association, thanked the Asansol Club management for organizing this workshop and expressed his desire to continue organizing such in this future. Today's SMS of the moment: you can't change how people feel about you, so don't try. Just live your life and be happy. To all the viewers, thank you for watching our video. If you like it, then please share, subscribe the video. Don't forget to push the bell icon for further notification.